La la la.
It was a moonlight night in a bar in old Mexico. Me and the boys had went over for a few beers and the World Cup. And suddenly, the chatting up of a few birds and a quiet game of poker was interrupted when this big lad in a poncho calls me over to the phone.
Señor, quickly, it's for you.
Hello, you better come home, Sammy Kirkpatrick. Why have you started a room? Gallivanting off to football. I wish it had have been for a spoon. My poor old head is lifting off me. And the kids have got the flu. The tick man's trying to break the door down. And they've disallowed your brew. Sammy Kirkpatrick.
Sammy Kirkpatrick.
Why don't you come home?
Come home.
Are there support in Northern Ireland?
Northern Ireland.
Well, I have to stay here all my lone.
Sorry, Audrey, would you speak up? I'm having well bar hearing you with all these Mexicans chatting.
Uncle Jack has lost his Marlies. This time he's really gone too far. High-heeled boots and gold medallions, and hanging round a disco bar. He's even bought a ghetto blaster. He is completely out of hand. While you were lying in the sunshine, or full of drink up in the stand. Sammy Kirkpatrick,
Sammy Kirkpatrick,
why don't you come home? But there's support in Northern Ireland.
Northern Ireland.
But I can stay here on my loon.
I say, Audrey, you hate it here. It's far too hot. And that old tequila gives you a desperate hangover.
I get the feeling he's not listening. Or else he doesn't want to hear.